In Jamaica's Red Star Premier League, Arnett Gardens lifted their fourth title last night after goals from Andre Clennon and Leon Strickland handed them a 2-0 victory over Montego Bay United.
A chance here, it stays. Oh, no, it goes in! It is in! Let's look at it. The ball is played across. It's headed by Clennon.
Yeah, it's Clennon.
Well, I'm not sure it went over the line when Clennon hit it. It fell off the line. It goes on, but it fell off the line there.
Then it bounced.
Let me see. It hits the...
It's Clennon. I give that to Clennon.
It went in.
To the Vishnal Harris. Then Lloyd makes the run. Inside to Strickland. Back to Lloyd. Chance here for Vishnal Harris to make it 2-0. And then chance here! Leon Strickland gets the second goal of this.
Would it be more important than this? A 2-0 advantage. Great midfield play by Vishnal Harris. His shot blocked, but then Strickland to clean up. And as he has done so many times this season, he was deadly from range, drilling the ball beyond a hapless Jacobina Barrett. Arnett Gardens have their name on the trophy. Mbappe are dented.